One man, the focus of attention. Three goals in his last three games. He's in spot. Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It's Sheffield Wednesday versus Terriers.
Well, the hosts certainly go into this game as strong favourites. They have better technical players and can be brilliant when everything clicks. But they're a
Oh, surely! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Can he find the net? And the body in the way. Smith. Iorfa has the ball. Possession changing hands. This looks more than decent. Could be. He can't hold on to it. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him, and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
Went in strongly to win the ball. Must take the lead here. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. They're really pressing their opponents. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Can't miss, surely. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Malik Wilkes. Smith. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally.
Good technique displayed. And clears the danger. Summers. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. A gift for any goalkeeper. Chance to do damage, but nothing comes of it.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but unless they start passing it with more penetration, they'll struggle to win this game, which will be a major disappointment.
Absolutely, and looking to try to take advantage of the possession here. He has time to play it over. There to win it back. Now, options are plenty. Nicely timed tackle. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway.